aware? Are you aware that Dudumieni is a married woman with a surname Malema Mpoko?
Honorable Malema?
You are blowing a hot air, just exposing your incapacity to understand the woman issues. You want to pretend like you are a feminist when you are not. You are self-serving. It's all about you. So stop using your self-serving ambition and interest for power and masquerading as a feminist because you are not. Now,
honorable member,
we know that the only reason Dudumieni is retained in the board